welcome everybody, foodie travelers. Today is Thursday and my parents told me they will bake some keto brownies for me. So here are the ingredients. One is the second most important ingredient is the compound, which compound you choose. I use the dark compound as I like the darker taste. Then the most important ingredient is the almond flour, which is peeled off. Then you can either use sugar light or stevia. In my case, I use sugar light. And then you will need some, if you need few eggs, then you need two bowls and arms and ammunition like whisker and spatula. So in bowl A, I put some dark chocolate compound. And in bowl B, I put a sugar and one egg. I will mix the egg one by one as it is more easier to mix the egg with the sugar. Now I will be putting the dark chocolate compound into the microwave for me. Now I have to mix it one by one as it goes. So I am going to mix the egg with the sugar. I have already put four eggs. So I have to, so we have to mix it. But sometimes I like to do it like this. So also now the chocolate is out of the oven. Then I have to mix it with the spatula. It is a little bit difficult. And now turn the melted chocolate into a semi-solid paste. Now after this you have to pour the mixture in this. As you can see, I poured the mixture in it. Now keep it aside with the whisker. Then you have to mix it. Yeah, so now the difficulty level has increased, so my dad has taken over this. Now he is mixing the semi-solid paste with the mixture of egg and sugar. Now the mixture has been ready. Now my dad is putting some almond flour in it, which is the main ingredient. So you can see this one. So see, it's done like this. Takes a lot of time. Now you can see that the paste has become very moist. Now, some people like to taste the cake batter itself as it is very tasty. We prepared a baking tray. As you can see, it is here. And this is the mixture. Now we are pouring the batter into the tray we prepared for the baking. So we have to keep the baking tray into the preheated oven for 20 minutes. Now as you can see, the cake is ready. Now we are gonna lift it up and put it over here. This is the final outcome of the cake brownie. Thank you.